حياتي مع الله أجمل مع الله تحلو الحياة.
عندي نكتة طرفة.
He says I have a little point of laughter.
امرأة قالت لزوجها في الوقت الحاضر.
He says one of the women now in more recent times she told her husband.
زوج فلانة.
The husband of such and such a woman.
بعد موتها.
After her death.
بنى لها مسجدا.
She built a masjid on her name. Oh, sorry, he built a masjid on her name.
أيوة. بعد موت قال لها زوجها لقد اشتريت الأرض وانتظر موتك.
So what will you do for me? You know what he says is one of the women told her husband that you see my friend, her husband has actually built a masjid for her after she passed away. So what are you going to do for me when I pass away? He says, well, I've already bought the piece of land. I'm waiting for you to die.
لا نريد هذه الأخلاق.
He says that is not good character.
نريد أخلاق محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
We want the character of Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم.
لأن الشيطان حريص على تفكيك الأسر المسلمة.
The reason why it's so important to be of the best character within your family is because the devil really tries the hardest to break families because the damage is the most when that happens.
فهو يرسل أعوانه في كل يوم.
So he sends his armies every day.
فيأتيه الأول.
And the first one comes back to him.
فيقول ما تركته أي ما تركت هذا المسلم حتى زنى.
So the first one comes back to him and he gives a breakdown of what he did through the day. He says, I followed someone until they committed adultery.
فيقول له ما فعلت شيء.
He says, you haven't really done much.
ثم يأتي الثاني يقول ما تركته حتى سرق.
The second one comes and he says, well, I followed someone until they stole.
ثم يأتي الثالث ويقول ما تركته حتى فعل وفعل.
And the third one and the fourth one, they keep coming and they keep saying, we made this one do that and that one do this.
فيقول له ما فعلت شيء.
And Shaytan, the devil, the head of them, he says, you haven't really achieved much.
ثم يأتي أحدهم ويقول له ما تركته حتى فرقت بينه وبين زوجته.
Then the one comes and he says, you know what? I stayed with them until I caused a split between husband and wife and they are now separated.
فيقربه من
So Shaytan brings him near, he brings him close to him.
ويقول له
And he says, you've done very, very well.
Yes, أنت ذا very, very well. Very well, هذا إنجليزي, but.
He says, you've done very well. يا أيها
الذين آمنوا توبوا إلى الله توبة نصوحا